the man of power.
Of a man named Brady, who was busy with three boys of his own. They were four men living all together, yet they were all alone.
Thank you.
just one voice singing in the darkness. All it takes is one voice. Sing it so they hear what's on your mind, and when you look around, you'll find there's more than one voice.
Thank you.
So no one told you life was gonna be this way. Your job's a joke, you're broke, your love lies the other way. It's like you're always stuck in second gear. And when it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year, but I'll be there for you when the rain starts to pour. I'll be there for you like I've been there before. I'll be there for you, 'cause you're there for me too. Still in bed at 10, the work began at 8. You burned your breakfast so far, things are going great. Your mother warned you there'd be days like these, but she didn't tell you when the world has brought you down to your knees. That I'll be there for you when the rain starts to pour. I'll be there for you like I've been there before. I'll be there for you, 'cause you're there for me too. No one could ever know me, no one could ever see me. Seems you're the only one who knows what it's like to be me.
Someone to face the day with, make it through all the rest with. Someone I'll always laugh with, even at my worst, I'm best with you.
It's like you're always stuck in second gear. When it hasn't been your day, your week, your month, or even your year. I'll be there for you when the rain starts to pour. I'll be there for you like I've been there before. I'll be there for you, 'cause you're there for me too.
Hello, I've waited here for you, ever long. Tonight, I'll throw myself into who, and out of the red, out of her head she sang. Come down and waste away with me, down with me. Slow how you wanted it to be. Over my head, out of her head she sang. And I wonder, when I sing along with you, if everything could ever feel this real forever, if anything could ever be this good again. Only thing I'll ever ask of you, you've got to promise not to stop when I say when. She sang. Breathe so I can breathe you in, hold you in. And now I know you've always been out of your head, out of my head, I say. And I wonder, when I sing along with you, if everything could ever feel this real forever, if anything could ever be this good again. Only thing I'll ever ask of you, you've gotta promise not to stop when I say when. She sang. And I wonder, when I sing along with you, if everything could ever feel this real forever, if anything could ever be this good again. The only thing I'll ever ask of you, you've gotta promise not to stop when I say when.
His nephew had another one, he paid it for a lime.
True.
He put the lime in the coconut and drink them both up. He put the lime in the coconut, drink them both up.
He put the lime in the coconut,
drink them both up.
He put the lime in the coconut,
call the doctor, woke him up.
Doctor, ain't there nothing I can take? I said, doctor, to relieve this bellyache. I said, doctor, ain't there nothing I can take? I said, doctor, to relieve this bellyache.
Now let me get this straight. You put the lime in the coconut, you drank them both up. You put the lime in the coconut, you drank them both up. You put the lime in the coconut, you drank them both up. You put the lime in the coconut, you called your doctor, woke him up, said, doctor,
ain't there nothing I can take? I said,
doctor,
to relieve this bellyache. I said,
doctor,
ain't there nothing I can take? I said,
doctor,
to relieve this bellyache.
You put the lime in the coconut, drink them both up. You put the lime in the coconut, drink them both together. Put the lime in the coconut, then you feel better. Put the lime in the coconut, drink them both down. You put the lime in the coconut, call me in the morning.
Take it away.
Froggy bought a coconut, he bought, a diamond.
Then
he had another
one, he said
he had
another one.
He put the lime in the coconut,
the lime in the coconut,
put the lime in the coconut,
the lime in the coconut.
Doctor,
ain't there nothing I can take? I said,
doctor,
to relieve this bellyache. I said,
doctor,
ain't there nothing I can take? I said,
doctor,
to relieve this bellyache.
You put the lime in the coconut, drink them both up. You put the lime in the coconut, drink them both up. You put the lime in the coconut, drink them both together. Put the lime in the coconut, then you feel better. Put the lime in the coconut, drink them both down. Put the lime in the coconut, call me in the morning. If you call me in the morning, I'll tell you what to do. And if you call me in the morning, I'll tell you what to do. And if you call me in the morning,
if you call me in the morning,
I'll tell you what to do.
can't you see I'm calling? A guy like you should blow a warning. It's dangerous, I'm falling. There's no escape, I can't wait. I need a hit, baby, give me it. You're dangerous, I'm loving it.
Johnny be fine and wants for me to wed, and I would marry Johnny, but me father often said, I'm sorry to tell your daughter what your mother never knew, but Johnny is a son of mine and so is kin to you. She must be fair and she must be fine and wants for me to wed, and I would marry Seamus, but me father often said, I'm sorry to tell your daughter what your mother never knew, but Seamus is a son of mine and so is kin to you. Ian be fine and wants for me to wed, and I would marry Ian, but me father often said, I'm sorry to tell your daughter what your mother never knew, but Ian is a son of mine and so is kin to you.
Like hell!
Well, you never seen a lass so sad and sorry as I was. The boys in town were all me kin and father was the cause. If this should all continue, I shall die a single miss. So I'll go and find my mother and complain to her of this. Now, daughter, haven't I taught you to forgive and to forget? Even if this should all be true, still you mustn't fret. Your father may be father to all the boys in town. Still, he's not the one who sired you, so marry who you will.
Let me introduce my band for you. We got my little brother Jeff on the cans, and then we got Brett Biffle and Ken Hess on my strings, and then we have Josh King on bass. We got Jake here on tambo, and Jeremy. Jeremy, do you have something to say?
Yeah, I got a little something here. I'm a lucky guy, and you know, there's a girl out there who I care a lot about. I know exactly where she's sitting too, so we got everyone looking at me here. Hope I don't embarrass her too much here, but where's she at? Hey Molly, how you doing? Pretty good, Molly. I'd be greatly honored if you would come to prom with me. What would you say?
Yes.
Oh.
Don't get too riled up, folks. Let's go. Come on.
Word.
Let's soup this up. One, two, three, four.
You girls about 13. High school can be so rough, can be so mean. Hold on to your innocence. Stand your ground when everybody's giving in.
This one's for the girls.
This is for all you girls about 25. In a little apartment, just trying to get by, living on dreams and SpaghettiOs, wondering where your life's gonna go.
This one's for the girls who've ever had a broken heart, who've wished upon a shooting star. You're beautiful the way you are. Without holding back, who dream with everything they have, all around the world. This one's for the girls. This is for all you girls about 42.
pennies into the fountain of youth. Every laugh, laugh line on your face made you who you are today.
This one's for the girls who've ever had a broken heart, who've wished upon a shooting star. You're beautiful the way you are. This one's for the girls who've loved without holding back.
Battered, I could tell what I felt. I was unrecognizable to myself. Saw my reflection in a window and didn't know my own face. Oh brother, are you gonna leave me wasting away on the streets of Philadelphia?
Na 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 na. Avenue to my legs fell like stone. I heard voices of friends vanished and gone. At night I hear the blood in my veins, just as black and whispering as the rain on the streets of Philadelphia. Is falling and I'm lying awake. I can feel myself fading away. So see me, brother, with your faithless kiss. We leave each other alone like this
on the streets of Philadelphia.
Na 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 na. Na 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 na
gets high, everybody gets low. These are the days when anything goes. Every day is a winding road. Get a little bit closer. Every day is a faded sign. Get a little bit closer, feeling fine. Living on coffee and nicotine, and I've been wondering if all the things I've seen were ever real,
were ever real,
were ever really were happening. Ever really
happening.
Every day is a winding road. Get a little bit closer. Every day is a faded sign.
Every day is a winding road.
Say it's all right, have a good time, 'cause it's all right, oh, it's all right. Now we're gonna move our soul, and then the lights are low, move it slow, it feels like home, 'cause it's all right, oh, it's all right. Now listen to the beat. You've got soul, everybody knows that it's alright, oh, it's alright.
Boom, bow, bow, boom.
Wake up early in the morning, feeling sad like so many of us do. Grab a little soul and make life your goal. And surely someone's gotta come to you, and you gotta say it's alright. You say it's alright. Say it's alright. Have a good time, 'cause it's alright, oh, it's alright.
Boom, bow, bow,
boom. Someday I'll find me a man who will love me and treat me real nice. Road has gotta go, and love he will know, from morning, noon, until night. And he's gotta say that it's alright. Say it's all right, have a good time, 'cause it's all right, oh, it's all right.
Everybody clap your hands, and give yourself a chance.
out in the snow. Everybody knows that it's alright. Oh, it's alright. You've got soul. Everybody knows that it's alright. Oh, it's alright.
Patience this evening. It's always a little trying. Technology is awesome when it works, and when it doesn't, you want to pull your hair out. So I appreciate your patience, especially during the first half. And I think we just fixed our last bug, so that we should be ready, set for our comp set. And then again, maybe not. The joy of live performance. I'm here to punt a little bit to make sure we give our last group time to get set. So I want to first say a great big thank you to all of you for coming out this evening. And then I'd also like to say a huge thank you to Kathy Perkins and Maureen Atchison, our booster presidents. And to thank all of our parents. If I started naming names, I'd forget someone and I'd make someone unhappy and then they wouldn't want to help me anymore. So I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to say thank you to all of you. We wouldn't be able to do any of what we do without you, and we know that. So thank you very much. And then we want to say thank you on behalf of Rhythm and Gold and Eastside Swingers to our choreographer, Julianne, who's not here this evening. She is in Katz right now at the Chanhassen. So she can't be with us, but she's done awesome work, which you're going to get to sample in a little bit. And then to Lee Peterson, who is here this evening, and the band tried to dedicate the band feature to you, but Josh's mic wasn't on, so thank you, Lee. We have had a real exciting couple of weeks. Last weekend, we were at the Emmitsburg competition, and we made finals just by the skin of our chinny chin chin, so to speak, and made it into finals in fifth place. And the kids really kicked it up a notch in the finals, and they ended up being second runner-up. So, yeah. I think one of the most fun parts of my job is watching the kids evolve from beginning to end. And that has to be fun for you as parents and family and friends too, seeing what this looked like when we debuted it at the beginning of February, how much it changes now, and how much it'll change in the next couple of weeks before we finish our competition season. Speaking of that, we're leaving tomorrow morning at 7:30 for Cedar Rapids to take part in Mo Show. And then next weekend, we'll wrap up our competition season with a performance in Albert Lea, and both Eastside Swingers and Rhythm and Gold will be going for that competition. So again, we say a huge thank you to you for coming. And ladies and gentlemen, Rhythm and Gold.
as well they should. My philosophy, any child can see, good is evil, and therefore all evil is good.
Chicago Reader, Chicago Tribune, and Chicago Sun-Times reads, murder.
Thank you. you come from?
Mississippi.
And your parents?
Very wealthy.
Where are they now?
6 feet under. But she was granted one more start, the comments of a single mom.
When'd you get here?
1920.
How old were you?
Don't remember.
Then what happened?
I met Amos, and he stole my heart away, convinced me to love
him. Oh, you poor dear, I can't believe what you've been through. A coffin, a runaway marriage. Now tell us, Roxy, who's Red Casey?
My ex-boyfriend.
Why'd you shoot him?
I was leaving.
Was he angry?
Like a madman.
Where has the starlight gone? Dark is the day. How can I find my way home? Home is an lost to the night, Father, I
don't nobody bring me no bad news. You can verbalize